Bell, here we are. We made it to Selection Sunday. It took like 40-something minutes to get up in here and get this video made. But that's okay. That is perfectly fine. We do know who the four teams are. It is about the same as usual around here. And guess who got jumped as well? So Cincinnati, you did indeed get jumped. It is 2009 all over again. You guys got screwed. I mean, hey, it hurts, but hey, that's the way the pandemic has been. So there was no controversy here. There was nothing here that the committee could say like, hey, we could justify putting A&M in. We could justify putting Cincinnati in. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. So Notre Dame is number four now. They will take on Alabama and Arlington in the whatever the Rose Bowl is now. The Rose Bowl game in Arlington this time. And in the Sugar Bowl, it will be Clemson-Ohio State. As Clemson is number two, Ohio State number three. Obviously, Notre Dame is number four, and Alabama is obviously number one. So, do know that the Peach Bowl will have Cincinnati. There's some other bowl games that are getting announced, but I just wanted to, you know, get the fact that we have the four teams. Unfortunately, Cincinnati did get jumped by Oklahoma for some reason, even though they have two losses, and two losses does not trump zero losses in any sort of fashion. In fact, Cincinnati should probably be number five, maybe even consideration for number four, but that's okay. That is perfectly fine. We know this is a sham of a playoff anyway. We've been knowing for 7 years now. But yeah, nothing really seemed to change. I thought there would be some intrigue, but you know, there was some intrigue. There really was some intrigue. We really could have seen A&M or Cincinnati in there, but I guess not. It didn't happen. So there you go. That's the playoff. I'm excited anyway. You know, either way it goes, it's a playoff. It's much better than what we've had, you know, in the past, you know, with polls and selectors and the BCS, you know. I mean, maybe we could have just kept the BCS and just added, you know, two more teams in there. I mean, that's the prevailing theory that's happened, you know, that people have come up with. But I mean, hey, we got our four teams. That's who's in: Alabama, Notre Dame, Clemson, Ohio State. January 1st, gonna be great. I can tell you that right now. Maybe Clemson and Bama are the two best teams, but hey, we're gonna find out. We're gonna find out, you know, who's really the best team in college football this year. That's really what we need to be finding out. So, with that being said, see y'all later in about 6 hours or so after the NFL games and stuff like that to talk about the other big bowl games, because some of them have been announced already. Some of them we already knew. We knew Cincinnati was going to the Peach Bowl. We do know now that NC State is going to the Gator Bowl. So that's going to be fun. Oh boy, that's going to be fun. And yeah, again, it's unfortunate for some of these teams that looked a lot better than some others. But I mean, you know, it is what it is. Y'all take care. See you in 6 hours.